Isabella recognized, but I think it's important that these students are recognized in front of all of you. So the first award we'll talk about is the Harvard Prize Book Award. So Jocelyn, you should probably just come on back out here.
All right, we can all hold it. Thank you. Next is Mr. Sherman, Chair of the Social Studies.
All right, good morning. Happy last day. I'm going to call some awards for the Social Studies Department. So on behalf of the Social Studies Department, we want to congratulate the following people. Just please hold your applause until everyone is here. So for outstanding contributions to History and Social Studies this year, it gives me great pleasure to bring up Harrison Gessen, Fiona Moore, Eduardo Formigoni, Summer Wilburn, Jocelyn Bickford, and Fallon Hurley.
Thank you. to announce the outstanding academic achievements in global languages on behalf of the Global Languages Department. For German, grade 9, we have Univaria Schuning and Ian Parrott. Please come to the stage. Grade 10, Betty Grimes. Grade 11, Jocelyn Bickford. And for Spanish, grade 9, Addison Roach. Lucas Parasini. Grade 10, for Spanish, Caitlin Borchi. Penelope Austin, and grade 11 for Spanish, Abigail Balzani, McKenna Elwell, and Elizabeth Mateo. Please come forward.
Thank you.
Congratulations on a successful school year. Be safe, be kind this summer. For the families that can't hear their